the OECD Competition Committee is going to hold a roundtable discussion on gun jumping in merger control on Tuesday, 27th November 2018 in Paris. Gun jumping, it is not about sports, it's about competition and it's about merger control. Let me briefly explain what we mean by that. Most competition regimes require pre-merger notification and, in the process of the investigation, expect parties to not proceed with a merger and to not implement it. If they do implement or if they fail to notify, this is what we call gun jumping. The topic has recently received a lot of interest because very high fines have been imposed in Europe in the last years, and that has triggered a lot of discussion, and that's why we are dealing with this topic here. We expect to discuss various types of gun jumping with our member agencies and their approaches to handling these offences. We also intend to discuss legitimate business needs in the early stages of the merger process and how they fit with the legal and policy frameworks of merger control. And we also want to discuss what businesses need to consider, but also what competition agencies need to consider to make it fit and to make the process as smooth and easy as possible for all parties involved in the proceedings. So you can expect a lively and maybe also controversial discussion in this meeting on the 27th. We expect at least 28 contributions by our member countries and participants, and we will have the support of an academic, of a legal practitioner, and of an in-house counsel. So I hope to see you soon in Paris.